Today, I will tell you a motivational story. Please listen carefully. It is a story of elephant and a dog that became pregnant at the same time.
Here is the story. An elephant and a dog became pregnant at the same time. 3 months down the line, the dog gave birth to 6 puppies. 6 months later, the dog was pregnant again, and 9 months on it, gave birth to another dozen puppies, and this pattern continued. On the 18th month, the dog approached the elephant, questioning, "Are you sure that you are pregnant? We became pregnant on the same date. I have given birth 3 times to a dozen puppies and they are now grown to become big dogs, yet you are still pregnant. What's going on?" The elephant replied, "There is something I want you to understand. What I am carrying is not a puppy, but an elephant. I only give birth to one in 2 years. When my baby hits the ground, the earth feels it. When my baby crosses the road, human beings stops and watch in admiration. So what I'm carrying is mighty and great."
So here's the message of the story. Don't lose faith. When you see others receive answers to their prayers, don't be envious of others' testimony. If you haven't received your own blessings, don't despair. Say to yourself, "My time is coming," and when it hits the surface of the earth, people shall yield in admiration. Thank you for listening. Let's be inspired to this story. Thank you for watching. If you like it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more. I hope you learned something.